Story.
Some athletes can transcend international boundaries. Even when he's the opponent, he commands immense respect from spectators and athlete alike. Pele was one of those. It was clear on New Year's Eve at the Montreal Forum that Vladislav Tretiak is another. The standing ovation started with the opening ceremony. But for Vladislav Tretiak, it started well before New Year's Eve 1982. Prior to 1972, Soviet teams came to Canada at Christmas time to play exhibition games against amateurs. Tretiak's first trip was 1969 as a 17-year-old and a baptismal at the Montreal Forum against the then Memorial Cup champion Junior Canadians, who hammered the Soviets 9-3.
I entered the game when we were losing 5-1 in the second period, so just four goals are on his
record.
The first goalie, he didn't play well at the game, so he had to substitute him.
From there, it was got better.
До сих пор, who результаты были лучше?
Я думаю, немного.
I think so, I agree with you.
The next memory of Tretiak in Canada was the 1972 Canada-Soviet series. Tretiak had become number one goaltender for the Soviet national team, but he was still unknown to Canadians. Then he became a one-man show as the Soviets shocked Canadians through the first five games of the series.
And the result of these games of 1972, I'm here today. And I think that I had best games in my life here.
Why?
Почему?
Почему? Потому что они были первые.
Because it was the beginning.
С канадскими профессионалами.
And the first love is first love.
Удачно я отыграл.
And I played very good versus Canadian players.
Сначала очень боялся.
And speaking frankly, now I can admit that I was very afraid.
Paul Henderson scored his famous goal with 34 seconds left to win the series and send Canada into a national frenzy. But if there was the tremendous thrill of victory, conversely, there was the agony of defeat for Vladislav Tretiak.
Ну что я мог чувствовать, когда проиграл?
After we lost, you see, you can imagine what I felt.
Канадцы оказались сильнее на последних секундах, вырвали победу.
Canadians, they showed us that they are stronger at the last seconds of the game when they scored and they got the victory.
When is the day going to come when Vladislav Tretiak will not be coming to North America to play these exhibition games?
Я думаю, что после Олимпийских игр в Сараево.
I think that it will
это
be
будут четвертые Олимпийские игры.
Winter Olympics in Sarajevo. These Olympics will be, would be his fourth Olympics in
я
his
думаю,
career.
Через два года я закончу.
I think that in 2 years I'll quit with hockey.
We're getting a great deal of international exchange, hockey players from Europe coming to play in North America and the reverse, but not with the Soviet Union. Is there a chance that Vladislav Tretiak could play in the National Hockey League?
Наши страны еще больше сближутся, если игроки советские будут играть в Канаде.
And it seems to me that we'll be closer if Russian players will play in Canada and Canadians in
Russia. Если бы я играл в СХЛ, я бы выбрал обязательно Монреаль.
But I can say you one thing. If I have the choice to play in NHL, naturally I will choose Montreal Canadiens.
Why?
Почему?
Она как-то ближе.
Because
мне почему? Потому что я всю жизнь играю в команде номер один ЦСКА.
Uh-huh. You see, all my life I'm playing in our first team, Red Army, in our national.
Я не люблю проигрывать. Все время люблю выигрывать.
I do not like to lose. I like to win, and that's why I like Montreal Canadiens. They are close to us.
Но я считаю, что команда Монреаль это точно такая же команда, как в Канаде, как ЦСКА.
You see, and the Montreal Canadiens, they have the same respect in Canada as Red Army in the Soviet Union.
Does he have any idea how popular he is in this country?
У тебя есть представление, насколько ты популярен в этой стране?
Ну, в последнее время чувствую.
You see, during last time, I feel that I'm quite popular here.
Народ хорошо относится.
Yes,
Мне очень приятно, что я своей игрой доставляю удовольствие.
It's a great pleasure that with my game I can please can make pleasure for Canadians. And imagine what I felt.
Канадцы оказались сильнее на последних секундах, вырвали победу.
Canadians, they showed us that they are stronger at the last seconds of the game when they scored and they got the victory.
When is the day going to come when Vladislav Tretiak will not be coming to North America to play these exhibition games?
Я думаю, что после Олимпийских игр в Сараево.
I think that it will
это
be
будет четвертые Олимпийские игры.
Winter Olympics in Sarajevo. These Olympics would be his fourth Olympics in his career.
Через два года я закончу.
I think that in 2 years I'll quit with hockey.
We're getting a great deal of international exchange, hockey players from Europe coming to play in North America and the reverse, but not with the Soviet Union. Is there a chance that Vladislav Tretiak could play in the National Hockey League?
Наши страны еще больше сближутся, если игроки советские будут играть в Канаде.
And it seems to me that we'll be closer if Russian players will play in Canada and Canadians in
Russia. Если бы я играл в СНЛ, я бы выбрал обязательно Монреаль.
But I can say you one thing. If I have the choice to play in NHL, naturally I will choose Montreal Canadiens.
Why?
Почему?
Она как-то ближе.
Because
мне почему? Потому что я всю жизнь играю в команде номер один ЦСКА.
Uh-huh. You see, all my life I'm playing in first team Red Army in our national.
Я не люблю проигрывать. Все время люблю выигрывать.
I do not like to lose. I like to win, and that's why I like Montreal Canadiens. They are close to us.
Но я считаю, что команда Монреаль это точно такая же команда, как в Канаде, как ЦСКА.
You see, and the Montreal Canadiens, they have the same respect in Canada as Red Army in the Soviet Union.
Does he have any idea of how popular he is in this country?
У тебя есть представление, насколько ты популярен в этой стране?
Ну, в последнее время чувствую.
You see, during last time, I feel that I'm quite popular here.
Народ хорошо относится. Yes. Мне очень приятно, что я своей игрой доставляю удовольствие.
It's a great pleasure that with my game I can please can make pleasure for Canadians, and one thing. If I have the choice to play in NHL, naturally I will choose Montreal Canadiens.
Why?
Почему?
Она как-то ближе.
Because
мне почему? Потому что я всю жизнь играю в команде номер один ЦСКА.
Uh-huh. You see, all my life I'm playing in first team Red Army in our national.
Я не люблю проигрывать. Все время
and
люблю
I
выигрывать.
I do not like to lose. I like to win, and that's why I like Montreal Canadiens. They are close to us.
Но я считаю, что команда Монреаль это точно такая же команда, как в Канаде, как ЦСКА.
You see, and the Montreal Canadiens, they have the same respect in Canada as Red Army in the Soviet Union.
Does he have any idea how popular he is in this country?
У тебя есть представление, насколько ты популярен в этой стране?
Ну, в последнее время чувствую.
You see, during last time, I feel that I'm quite popular here.
Народ хорошо относится.
Yes.
Мне очень приятно, что я своей игрой доставляю
it's
удовольствие.
It's a great pleasure that with Канадцы. My game I can please can make pleasure for Canadians, and
в Канаде как ЦСКА в Советском Союзе.
And the Montreal Canadiens, they have the same respect in Canada as Red Army in the Soviet Union.
Does he have any idea how popular he is in this country?
У тебя есть представление, насколько ты популярен в этой стране?
Ну, в последнее время чувствую.
You see, during last time I feel that I'm quite popular here.
Народ хорошо относится.
Yes.
Мне очень приятно, что я своей игрой доставляю
it's
удовольствие.
It's a great pleasure that with Канадцы. My game I can please can make pleasure for Canadians. And at the time I feel that I'm quite popular here.
Народ хорошо относится.
Yes.
Мне очень приятно, что я своей игрой доставляю
it's
удовольствие.
It's a great pleasure that with Канадцы. My game I can please can make pleasure for Canadians, and that with Канадцы. My game I can please, can make pleasure for Canadians, and Canadians, and